Here's how you do a single arm squat thrust. You're gonna grab a dumbbell or a kettlebell. You're gonna set up in squat stance. Feet about shoulder width apart. Toes pointed out about 20, 30 degrees. So they're not straight, they're pointed out just like that. So now what you're gonna do, put one hand out, put a weight right here. You're gonna squat down and press. Bring it down, squat down and press. Make sure you shrug up fully at the top. Go under control here. We're not going super fast. We're just going under control.